I was not raised in a Christian home, and my parents, they didn't get along very well either. So when we were growing up, my parents, I always felt like I was in the way and that I wasn't worth too much. And so when I became a teenager, I did a lot of stuff I shouldn't have done. I got involved with the wrong kind of people, doing the wrong kind of things, and I wound up pregnant and had a baby when I was 16. And I met my husband in college. I went to college and I met him, and we started dating, and we moved in together, and he had a daughter from a previous marriage, and I had my child, my son. And so we decided he wanted to start going to church, so we started going to church together. And it was while I was going to church that a evangelist came. Remember, we used to have, a lot of people used to have revivals, you know, and there'd be a week, and you'd have church every single night, and you'd go and you'd have this revival through the whole week. Well, I was at a revival service, and Paige Patterson was the evangelist, and he said, you know, there's a lot of people sitting in the church pews that are not Christians. They're not genuine Christians. They do all the right things, and they come to church, and they think that's all they need to go to heaven. But, you know, true believers, they want to know God. They want to know. I mean, you're a real believer. The Bible says you're going to pant for the word of God and for knowledge of God like a deer pants for water. And I got to thinking about that, and I thought, you know, I'm not like that at all. I don't ever want to hear any Bible study. I don't ever want to hear any Christian music. And it made me realize that I had started going to church, and I had changed on the outside, but on the inside, I was just the same. So the Lord showed me that day, and I went to my pastor after church, and I talked to him, and I thought, what's he going to think of me when I go tell him that I've been going to his church and I ain't even a Christian? But he was gracious, and he showed me how to pray and receive Christ. And that day I became born again, a true, genuine believer of Christ Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
And my life took off there. I mean, the Lord really used me and worked in me and through me, and he's just been so extremely good to me. So, and I love the old hymns because they just really speak to my heart. And I want to sing one more song for you before the end. There is a mighty Spirit shining out across the sky. He's calling out the weary to green pastures. Come and lie. There is a crossing desert land, he's sowing love unceasing, fresh fruit spring from the sand. Harvest time is coming, the reaper's in his hand. Go tell everybody that love is his command. There is a mighty Spirit shining out